The Department of Health noted the number of people who contracted fever rose. DOH officer in charge, Undersecretary Maria Rosario Vergeres, says that the health department is monitoring flu cases. The number of cases of fever went up by 45% this year compared to the same period last year. That's why the DOH reminded the public anew to remain vigilant and follow the minimum health standards, especially since having fever is identified as one of the symptoms of COVID-19.
Tumawag po tayo sa ating mga local health facilities para tayo ay mapatest para malaman natin talaga kung ito po ay simpleng trangkaso lang o may COVID na tayo. So ito pong trangkaso or flu is also preventable katulad ng COVID-19. Kailangan lamang po talaga sumunod tayo sa mga pamantayan pangkalusugan at saka mag-ingat tayo lagi.